After winning the conference title in the regular season, Stanford still had to come to Southern California to back it up and clinch the automatic berth into the NCAA tournament. They do it by beating their NorCal rivals for the second time in a week. And two guys ring the bell four times, Tyler Abramson and Bennett Williams.
And Bennett Williams got things started early on here. The SoCal native played a big role on offense for the Cardinal early. You touched on Halleck. People ask, well, hey, how is Stanford playing so well this year? How are they the one seed? How are they probably going to be the one seed at NCAAs? It's because they have more than just Ben Halleck. Bennett Williams showing that early gave us the full arsenal here, all kinds of opportunities, putting the ball away, and that led to his teammate Tyler Abramson getting into gear.
Seven goals for Stanford in the second half. Things really opened up for them. Once they decided they wouldn't focus so much on Halleck and found these other guys, they confused the Cal defense.
Well, and Abramson, he got rolling. He said it was Williams who helped pick him up. He felt like he wasn't playing well in the first half, and his teammates, they were there for him to keep him in this one, and it paid off because then he played a major role in the second half. And four goals apiece, eight right there. That's pretty much all the way home for the Stanford Cardinal.
Oliver Lewis, nine saves, and the Ollie call went out around the Wetaxio Aquatic Center. Stanford wins, that's 20 wins, and the automatic bid to the NCAA tournament as they win the MPSF tourney for the first time since 2014.